Number 18 is the same thing. Before doing anything, just make sure that you are resetting your calculator to the original position. So shift number 9 and we click on 1. Equals to. Now you have to type in the same equation. So what we'll do is that for that. So hold on, let me fix my time. So 3 multiply by bracket alpha, then we'll go for x minus 5 bracket closed. I made an equal to sign, so alpha, I know my equal to sign is just here, so alpha, and just click on the calc option, you get the equal to sign here. Then I need to type 5x, so 5 alpha x minus 7. As I told you guys earlier, whenever we need to find a value, so here we need to find the value of x and it's given to us solve. So what I'll do is that I will click on shift and then calc. So now they'll be asking for the value of x, and just press equal to and you will get a value of x. That's the way you do it.